I'm Sammy D, and I'm here with Lineage Music Project currently, and Dave from Blue Grandma and Mountain Meets the Sea. Lydia is also involved in both of those bands. So this next song is Clinch Mountain Backstep, and I'd like to dedicate this song to a great friend of ours, John Wood, who recently passed away last year at a bluegrass festival doing what he loves. So this one's for you, John.
Looks like rain, boys, looks like
like to invite Bonnie and Taylor Sims onto the stage from Bonnie and the Clydes. This next one's called Blue Railroad Train.
Thank you.
so through every open door. Count your blessings to find what you look for.
Sammy D.
I'd like to invite Lydia, Chad, and Dave back onto the stage now.
So Sammy is also an excellent fiddle player, for those of you who don't know her. She has, in the past, won state fiddle contests at the National Western Stock Show in her division. So we're going to feature her on this part of the set on some really cool fiddle tunes. The first one's called Cuckoo's Nest.
Thank you.
So in bluegrass music, we love to have very large jam sessions, so we're going to do just that for Sammy's last two tunes.
That last one was called Bill Cheatham, and this next one will be Risky Before Breakfast, also known as Fiddling Before Breakfast.
I'm going to feature an original tune by Sammy here. Sammy's mom's a vet, so that might be part of the reason that she wrote this song, but it's called Dog Under the Table.
No, it's actually called Two Sides of Everyone, but yeah.
Sorry. That's what you're going to be humming when you leave here.
Dog under the table.
Totally.
Alright, here you go.
Everywhere,
last song that I just played, I would like to dedicate that song to a very special person who made this event happen today, Vincent Burkhardt, who runs a radio show at KRFC. That one was for you.